Everybody is thinking my dream should be fulfilled. My blessing to you is, may your dreams not be fulfilled. Let something that you could not dream of happen to you. Don't waste your life dreaming. Keep your eyes and every damn thing that you have open and look. See, whatever you do in your lives, I'm sure each one of you will go out and do so many different things. But whatever you do, is it very important? It is relevant to the world in which we are living. Hello? Is it very important, it's relevant? Suppose you set a goal today, in next 25 years, this is where I want to be. In those 25 years, the entire situation changed, but you are still going that way because you want to get your goal, isn't it a disaster? So everybody is thinking my dream should be fulfilled. Let me tell you what's my blessing to you. My blessing to you is, may your dreams not be fulfilled. Let something that you could not dream of in your life happen to you. Woo! Because what can you dream of? I'm asking you, what can you dream of? Only a little exaggeration of what you already know, isn't it so? Can you dream of something totally, absolutely new, which is not in your experience? So you are ruling out all the possibilities of life simply because you have set a goal, because somebody is telling you, you must be goal-oriented, goal-oriented. No, you don't be goal-oriented. Constantly work on how to enhance this piece of life. It is like, you know, you have a Maruti car, nothing wrong with it, it's a good car to go home and go to the office. But you want to race on the F1 track. Well, four wheels are going to go in four different directions. If you want to go on that kind of speed, you don't dream, you build a machine, isn't it? Similarly, if you really want to go somewhere in your life, you build this one. Don't worry about the damn goal. We don't know what opportunities the world will open up tomorrow morning. How do you know? Just make yourself into a fantastic human being. You will see, life opens up in a million different ways. But if you have one silly little dream and you work for it all your life, what is the point of that? So may your dreams not come true. Let something that you could not dream of happen to you. Don't waste your life dreaming. Keep your eyes and every damn thing that you have open and look. There are a million doorways.